sit down. I think I found the whip off. Who's that girl for round and liquor? But tell her I'm a bookshop. She's a bit out of liquor.
First ever record deal in October 2009. November 2009, I got in the studio with a man you all just witnessed called Labyrinth. I made a song called Past That, and when we released it in March 2010, all you wonderful people from Nottingham and Derby, and wherever you're from today, don't worry, it's all about love. Wherever you're from today, you guys supported me and you made sure the single went all the way to number one, and for that, I appreciate that shit. After that happened, I made a little promise to myself, Nottingham. I said, you know what? For as long as I live, for as long as I'm fit and healthy and imaginative, I will never, ever, ever stop making music for you guys in my life.